Owner of the boat that went up in flames at the Ala Wai boat harbor earlier this week has been arrested for contempt of court. The Department of Land and Natural Resources had cited Salvatore Di Amore last year for mooring without a permit. He was supposed to go to court but did not, so a warrant was issued for his arrest. His bail is set at $150.